So I just got my cleaning. It's my last one to leave for Japan.
Little bag, little smile bag.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
I'll go back.
I'll be out for sure.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much. Bye. Hi everyone. Yes, you're in my steering wheel. But this morning I went to the dentist because it was my next cleaning before I leave for Japan. So I won't go back until I come back. But after that, I came home. My mom stayed home because she was sick. So I chilled with her and did a lot of my editing for work. And now it's 4 o'clock and I'm actually gonna be on my way to my sister's soccer game at 5. It's her first conference game. So this is gonna be a really good game. And praying they win and they play hard. But I'm trying to decide if I should go to Ampersand or Tropical Smoothie. So we'll see what I decide. Are you coming home tonight?
Yeah, I'm gonna come home late.
You have school tomorrow?
Yeah. But I'm probably not gonna go to school tomorrow morning.
Okay. But we'll see how it goes. Depending on how I wake up in the morning, if I'm like,
are you coming home and then go straight to bed?
Most likely.
You're not gonna chill with me?
I'll see you later.
Hi. Have fun with the team. Make memories. And then you pass out.
Yeah. Are
you
gonna get coffee?
No, we get coffee at home.
Okay.
All right, so now I just got home. I just got out of the shower. And for the rest of the night, I'm just gonna be editing and probably watching American Dad. It's one of my favorite shows. But I'm gonna do that, drink some tea, kind of help me relax a little bit more, and do some research as well for the project that I'm doing with the job I am with. And that's pretty much it for today, and I'll see y'all in tomorrow's video. Bye!